Well, here we are. Here's old Clunky, and after a lot of work and a lot of smoke and trying to get the engine started, at last I got some fuel flowing reliably to the injector, and the engine's just about back together and it looks like it's all tight and leak free. Now I've had to put a booster battery on just to make sure I don't flatten the battery too quickly. Yeah, I also fitted the low oil pressure switch, warning switch, as well. So, I've given it initial start up. Let's give it a bit of a better run. Okay. Now, I must make sure I go over, get the engine to compression point. Right, that's not too bad. Let's move the handlebar out of the way a bit. Okay, so decompressor on. Right, that's good. My low oil pressure light is on. I'm using the spare green neutral light. It does a go no go indicator. So if you see it on, it's no go when the engine's running. Anyway, let's see if we can start it up now. Okay. And here we go. Yeah, the green light's out. Right, let's turn it off now. Give it peace and quiet. And bingo, the low oil pressure light comes on. Well, that's a pretty good second test run of the engine. I've just got to go to all the effort now of putting back the primary chain drive and the clutch and the primary chain case. There's a bit more work to do this afternoon, but we're getting there now. Anyway, that's old Clunky back on the road almost. Hopefully I should be able to ride it tomorrow if all works out alright. Bye for now.